Ansonia High School went into lockdown earlier today following a threat. According to school officials, students were dismissed from class after an investigation found nothing.